doing great. I just find out by Jeff that's number one seller in Amazon right now. Still haven't come out yet.
I read it. I didn't see my name in it, but I read it.
I haven't.
Wow. Yeah.
You
okay. No, it's good. It's a nice book. I mean, it's a very interesting book. It just took us a while to do it. It's great. I did it. I did a lot of promos and a lot of things in New York, and it's nice.
It's a good book. I didn't read it.
You
got a
funny
book.
Fun book.
You cut to the chase. Seems like you had something to say right off the top.
Absolutely.
About steroids?
Yeah. I say it.
What'd you say?
I say I never took it. Never. I was the person that I always say, me. Discipline is very important. And I started, we just talking about it. You know, since day one. When you have when you're strong mentally and physically and go out there and play hard, that's what you do. You know, you have great years. Mm-hmm. And I say it, and I'm still saying it. I mean, this is a time that just kind of like my discipline was right there every single time. Every single time. You mentioned my work at it.
I bring that
every
up.
Time. Every time. And it's that's one of the things that a lot of people don't see much. You know, my wake ups in the morning, 9 o'clock. And a lot of them, they're still in bed, and I was outside running, getting ready for a 7:05. That's what you get to get here and be a Hall of Famer and retire.
My contention is you came up when you were 19. Nobody's done growing at 19. I mean, you're still a kid. I mean, mm-hmm. You don't get to your prime years until you're 28.
I was a kid, but my teammates teach me to be a grow-up really quick. Mm-hmm. I remember I came... And obviously, you know, Nolan Ryan, Kevin Brown, Ruben, Julio, all those guys, they already, you know, those guys are already superstars. Those guys already been in the game for a long time. Jose Guzman, all the guys. And they just worked on me like a man. They sit down with me and said, look, this is what you need to do. Keep doing what you're doing in Double A here. Yeah. Keep catching the way you're doing in Double A here. Keep calling games the same way that you're doing in Double A. And keep hitting the ball the same way you're doing in Double A.
Yeah.
And if you do that, you're gonna be fine.
But
and I did that.
But physically, I mean, you're as a 19-year-old, you're not done growing, and you're gonna get into a weight program. You're gonna get bigger and bigger. And I just think that's overlooked.
Yeah.
Especially with you.
Yeah. It's just the way. It is. I mean, they call me Pudge. There's a reason for me to call me Pudge. I mean, stocky, strong and stocky. So I have that since little kid.
You know.